just people suffer in many ways, you know. It's not just not having money or, you know, many ways people suffer. Suffering jobs, suffering education, you know what I mean? It's not just I've got no money or I've got no food. You know what I mean? It's just you don't know suffering. You're not being taught suffering, you've not been brought up to know suffering, you understand?
You've not been brought up to no separation.